Hi, Dr. Lara here with your nourishable snack. One of my favorite things about living in the New England area is celebrating the fall season by going apple picking. And I don't know about you, but I just can't resist trying an apple while I'm out in the orchard. But there's a few important food safety tips to keep in mind to make sure that you don't bring home a foodborne illness along with your bounty. First, it's always important to wash your hands before eating. Some pick-your-own orchards will offer hand-washing stations. If soap and water isn't available, then use a hand sanitizer. Soap and water is a better choice than hand sanitizers because this increased use of antibacterial hand sanitizers has increased the development of antibiotic-resistant bacteria. But if no soap and water is available, then a hand sanitizer will have you covered. You want to avoid eating the apples that have dropped from the tree onto the ground. And that's because the apples on the ground have a higher risk of microbial contamination. And if you do decide to eat an apple while you're in the orchard, make sure to wash it first. Bring along a water bottle so that you can pour water over the apple, and then bring along some paper towels so you can scrub them off before eating. Happy apple picking! Thanks for tuning into this nourishable snack. If you like what you're learning, please share and subscribe.